In comes Chernak winding in again. Four Finns converge. Now Sekera shoots. Lankinen save. Score! Chernak!
Shot from Sekera is stopped by Lankinen, and he leaves this rebound right to the slot, and as he slides, he overcorrects, doesn't stay square to the puck.
Island in the goal mouth, little backhand shot by Sever. Score on the rebound, and it's poked home by Petteri Lindblom.
Liak is able to make the stop. Takes the pass from Raiola, fans on it once, but then he keeps it alive to Lindblom. A nice little chip pass. He's able to tie the game up.
Mikkola drops it back, score! Kaapo Kakko has struck again, and the Finns have the lead.
Face-off win, he's gonna drop it back to Kakko. Kakko started at the hash marks. He spins all the way out to the point, and this knuckle puck.
Got a stick on that, loses the side of the goal. Marincin rolled out wide, another chance, score! Mark Marincin ties the game with 40 seconds to go in the second period. He was poke-checked by Mark Giordano. Loose puck in front of the backhand shot, they score!
The fans thought there might have been a penalty there. There's not, but Kakko puts this through the feet of the youngster Ferravari.
Mikkola took that away. And now Tatar plays it back in front. Manninen knocks it down. Feeds it ahead. Kakko's got the empty net. In comes Kakko, scores! And Kaapo Kakko has 5 goals in the first 2 games of the World Championship.
Through the legs, one today, and here he's gonna get out and show a little bit more of his strength. Christian Yaros tries to hold him off with one arm. 2-0, Lakanen made some stops when he had to, but a well-played second game of the tournament for these teams.